Hello and welcome everyone to part 2 of my XCOM 2 Let's Play. Thank you for the fantastic response on part 1. If for whatever reason you haven't already checked it out though, there's a playlist of the full series in the description, as well as links to the character customization video where you can submit characters to join my character pool, which we're having a look at the moment, which I just want to start this video off by showing you the ones I've added in so far. I'm not going to go through each of them, showing you their names very briefly. So we've added, I think I've got about 23 characters in. This took me a lot longer than I thought. I had to cut down some people's bios because they didn't fit in. And maybe change a couple of hats around to fit people's hairs and things like that. But this is the character pool that we have at the moment. I'll be constantly adding more characters from that character customization video. So please don't post the character requests or templates, as it were, in the Let's Play videos. Go post it over there. It'll be linked in the description of all my videos in this Let's Play, and that's where you can add them. I will try and add them in every few days, but I've still got like 100 to add in from the initial group. I have not had enough time to add them all in. I've created a character for myself here, so we'll see how I do. Richard Lionheart King. This was actually a template that somebody suggested, a character that I put in. I thought, actually, you know what? I like it. Why not put myself in there? Also, I haven't put the main, kind of some other Total War YouTubers in yet, because I'm actually going to rename the characters in my current squad, carrying forward in this Let's Play, to those Total War YouTubers once we finish the tutorial, which we should finish today. I think there's just one more mission, so after we complete that, if they're all still alive, then we can name them all as Total War YouTubers. Hopefully we won't lose too many of them. If we do lose some, so that we can kind of go from there. Anyway, let's jump on in. Okay, so let's go to the engineering lab. See what Shen wants.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander. I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with medkit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later.
Okay, medkit then. Let's insta-build that.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research.
Ah!
We should meet him in the lab.
Good doctor. Let's see what he's got for us.
So much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known.
Ah, Commander. Excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Okay, good to know. Objective added. Examine Advent Officer Corpse. Okay, well, I think I brought home enough of them last time.
To allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
Okay, let's continue. There we go. Research the autopsy.
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Oh, juices everywhere. It's in my eye.
I find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Okay, then.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
To the bridge it is. Okay, bridge away.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander, good. I think we got something here. Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report, are we ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
Away we go! Fire all thrusters! Anything on the ship because we're off. No, wait, come back. I forgot my wallet. That really does suck for you then, dude. Onwards to the USA.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United
States. Sector 10. Initiate all engines, Sector 10. Love it.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander.
Splendid.
Advent, wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operation.
Okay. Operation Starving Him. Protect the device. Starving Him. Sounds good. Easy difficulty. Well, we'll see how that goes. And our reward is Dr. Hyun Jong Shin, an engineer. Wonderful.
Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
Okay, we'll give it to my specialist, Ruiz. And I think we can actually start editing these guys, but I'm going to do it after this next mission because this is the last tutorial mission, I think. And I'm going to rename these four to... four, and like change their sex and everything to, it's probably going to be four guys because it's going to be Total War YouTubers. It's going to be a bit of fun. Probably be kind of the current group of Total War YouTubers that I'm doing bits and bobs with, which is Warrior Sparta, Alex the Rambler, Pixelated Apollo, and Jackie Fish. I know some of you earlier were saying you'd like to see Jackie Fish accidentally meet his end after his betrayal in Sins of a Galactic Empire, but that's a whole nother series. So yeah, if all of them survive, which I hope they do in this mission, then I'll aim to rename them all, re-edit them all before the next part, part 3. So let's begin Operation Starving Him. I don't know if the pun's intended there or not, to be honest, but I like it. Sky Ranger
the squad
deployed.
Is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
Begin! I command it.
Apparently the Resistance has been relying on an old data tap along the Advent network that had, up until this point, been eluding the aliens' detection. Recent intel suggests the data the Resistance found is critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent is already moving to take out the device, and we can't let that happen. Eliminate all hostile contacts and secure the area.
Okay. Secure and protect the transmitter. Neutralize all enemy targets. Small town in Advent, patrol zone 6, outskirts of Kansas City. Where we go? Gang's all here.
Forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Okay. Right, well, I'm going to use this wall as cover probably to get up toward it. We've also got that stone wall over there. I was seeing that people said be careful of civilians because they can mess you up if they spot you and break your concealment. I'm going to run Lombardy over here because she's my sniper. I know what could put you in concealment. Okay. Not yet. We're going to move slowly towards this. Oh, we don't have a timer, do we? Oh, that's good. So it's not too far for us to go, but we've got to be careful because I assume there's aliens over here. Let's run. Well, sounds like there's a truck going along. We've got Cooper. Let's send Cooper here because she's got half full cover and half cover.
I have eyes on the enemy.
Oh. Okay. Interesting. She's got full cover. Okay. So they're up there. They can move a fair ways. We could get to the wall, but then we're going to want to shoot them really from there. I don't know if they'll be able to spot us from here. Let's move one of my guys. This is Ruiz, my medic. So I probably want to. I'll move you there.
Got it. Moving.
And we're going to overwatch next turn, I reckon. So we could move Kelly there. Or can we get to the wall? We can. That's a bit risky, though. We could also put her there, but we could get spotted, I would have thought. Choices. We could just pull her behind this wall. But we're not really then moving in a productive direction. Oh, no. Risky, because they can see us all over there, so I assume they'll start moving toward us. We could just keep her here. I don't really want to overwatch with her. We could move her over here. That's probably pretty reasonable. Can't see anyone over here, but I assume there's going to be some of them over there, so there's all the tough choices in this game. Let's move Kelly over there.
On it.
Okay, they haven't spotted us. We know where their forces are now, though. They're right in between us and it. Okay, so they can see us. So we could try and set up a lovely little trap, and I'd love to use Cooper to initiate it because she's got some grenades. I'm not going to fire this. I'm just going to see. Yeah, we could get both of them there. So we're going to want to get all my guys into positions where we can then shoot them from. So I think we can probably run over there with my specialist, although at the moment we've got a really good flank. Yeah, I'm going to hit them with a grenade, though. So I'm going to move you here. Hope they don't spot me. Run. Get down. Then, oh, I got a good flank there. We're going to overwatch. Got to be careful, though, because they've got troops over here which are going to come toward us, so we've got to be careful with them. So with these two, then, I'm going to run you guys along the wall and overwatch. Oh, she can shoot that one. So we go for just regular overwatch, but I don't know how. I'm gonna risk overwatching here with her. Cooper, no, we've got to wait until Kelly's got her one. We're gonna move Kelly to here and then overwatch with Kelly. Right. I'm not sure we've got the best one here, but we should at least take out the trooper. It'll be the sectoid that survives. Bada boom! And hopefully we don't get killed by those other troopers that are shooting at the data interceptor device.
We're visible
pissed. Come on, lucky shot, lucky shot, lucky shot. Through the statue. Damn it. Come on, Ruiz. Nice, 4 damage. Oh, final one. Can we get it with a sniper?
Not good.
Yes! Nice, team. That's so bloody satisfying. So satisfying. Oh, no, they're still trying to shoot that down. Okay. What does that tower mean? Does that mean they'll call in reinforcements if I'm not careful? Okay, so we want to avoid that tower, so we want to run along here. I don't know if it does bring in reinforcements, but I want to be careful. Okay, who am I controlling? I'm controlling my snipes. My snipes. We could probably bring her to a position over here. That wouldn't be too awful. He didn't drop anything, did he? No. Okay, we'll go to here. Not going to go towards that tower anymore, though. Just going to give her cover. Right, Cooper. I thought they'll probably spot us if we move too much further. But I need to get my guys and gals up there, so we'll move up to that rock with Cooper. I know it's only half cover. I'm being risky. Alright, with you. Because we are so close, I am going to have to pop you into there and then overwatch. Yeah, now we can see they might spot us. Yes, bugger. Okay, they're going to redeploy to us. So, we could move back. What's our fire weapon? No, we've got to hack that to stop it, have we? Who else we got left? Oh god, it's just Kelly. Can Kelly... She can probably get a grenade and take that one out, but it's whether or not we can do anything. I'm going to move Kelly to here.
Rolling.
Let's see if her grenade can get him. Ooh, it will blow up a bit of cover, but not much, so we're just going to overwatch with Kelly.
Got it covered.
And we're going to pull him back over the wall to draw them towards Kelly. I need some full cover, really, but there's nowhere... Oh, that's full cover there. Let's do that then.
On my way. Eyes on the target.
Yeah, I can see the target. Good, good.
We've got a line on the target.
Splendid. Well, they're not shooting it anymore because they're focusing on trying to kill me. Get down, behind your cover. Oh, Cooper's been marked. That's never good. No, Cooper! Don't die. Don't die, Cooper. Please don't you dare. Oh, yes, come on, please kill him. Kill him, kill him. Yes! Nice! Okay, well, we can heal Cooper with the med kit.
Kill confirmed.
Promotion earned. Splendid for Kelly. Okay. Oh, we're just going to go heal Cooper. We could use the frag grenade to just blow him up. It'll not be good idea to blow up that tower. I don't know. We're going to go in from this side anyway, so we won't worry too much about that tower for now. But let's just blow him up. Go, Cooper, go. Call some damage. I don't think there's any other enemies about, so it'll just be him. He's got no armor now, so that's good. Oh. Oh, wow, I thought he was going to shoot me then, because I was marked. Oh, I probably didn't use my brain there, because he's going to be out in cover, but hopefully there's not any other enemies around. Right, move to there, and then I need you to use a med kit. Okay, we can flank and do a lot of damage there. Cool. Right, med kit. Heal up to 4 HP. Nice. Beautiful. Give me that spray. Could go and just slash you with my sword. Because it is a guaranteed hit. Well, and it's not, but it does a lot of damage still. I'm going to risk it. I will be completely exposed, though. But let's do it. Let's go balls deep. Nice.
No longer a threat.
Beautiful. Okay, well, there still are enemies because we've still got the, yeah, we're going to move up to there. We haven't got neutralized all enemies, so there must be one somewhere. Another, maybe another sectoid, I don't know. That looks like a sectoid. So it looks like we are going to have to deal with that tower. Rat snacks. Or we could just... No, if you move up enough, there's some civilians there. Or we could move down this wall and find out who's down there. It's got health left, so we don't need to rush. Probably would be worthwhile to just find out who's down there and take him out. Now we've got Cooper back at good health. Or we can just go in. The thing is, if we go in and stop that, which I assume just breaks concealment, I'm hoping it doesn't draw in more forces, but I want to try and take out whoever's behind this. So we're just going to move up and then overwatch with everyone.
Overwatch.
Lombardy is going to go to here. I'm not going to take any risks.
Overwatch.
Why has she got green coming out of her? I thought she had green juices. She okay? Good. I mean, we could move up with her. I could get her in there, to be honest, but need to find out who's over there, so. Okay, with all the rest of them going into Overwatch, I'm kind of tempted to run her up. I'm going to run to full cover. I know I probably shouldn't be putting all my guys and gals together like this. Wouldn't normally want to. Move you to there. Oh wait, could I hack with my thingy? My drone? Ah, I could attempt to remotely hack it. Go, Gremlin, go! System override. 54% chance of will result in nearby enemies being... Oh, okay, it's only nearby enemies. Soldier critical increased by 33%. Oh wow, that's awesome. Come on, get me the hack. Yes! And we got precision. Nice. Soldier crit. Nice. For that. Oh, for this specific soldier. Okay. Nice. Right, the tower's down.
Hack the planet.
Beautiful. Whoo! I am doing it. Right, let's move you up to here.
Moving. We've got advent.
There we go. They'll probably spot me. Yes. That is fine. Okay, I just need to grenade you into oblivion. Can I get far enough up? That is the question. We could be flanked here. Okay, now I'm going to have to move Kelly to here.
Headed there now.
Can I grenade? Oh, is she wounded? Or maybe she is wounded. No. Yeah, we'll just overwatch then.
Moving to overwatch.
I think I'm gonna have to overwatch with everyone.
On overwatch.
She might be able to get a grenade on him, take him out. How much damage can I do? That's full cover. Oh, I'm gonna risk it.
Headed there now.
So we've now actually got a bit of a chance for critical there because it's got the flank. I can grenade and probably take out that trooper. I'm going to do it. Come on, please get that trooper. I'm not even going to worry about the sectoid. Oh, no, it wasn't. Damn it, but I've destroyed his cover. That sucks. Okay, now I know right on the fringes it won't do any damage. Come on, come on, get some shots, guys. Oh, no, Kelly. Oh, that missed as well, Cooper.
Come on.
Rat snacks. You're going to go for him, aren't you? Are you going to control him? You are. Oh, no. You're going to try and flank me now. Please don't kill Kelly. Please don't kill Kelly. Please don't kill Kelly. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay. Normally we wasted our... our shot. Right, let's try and take out this sectoid because then it stops the mind control. Need to get a flank on it though, really. That should work.
Okay.
Oh, well, it didn't. Okay, well, I'm going to risk firing. It's only 42%, but I don't know, maybe it's my lucky day. It is! No, I need you to be lucky as well, Kelly. Well, Kelly could go and...
use some ammo over here.
Kelly could probably go and slice him. Yeah, let's do that. Slice. A sectoid. Go, Kelly, go. Absolute beast. Yes! And we've got some stuff to pick up too. Sweet. Come on. I wasted my grenades too early. I should have held on to them for longer. Ooh, nice. Well done, Jane Kelly.
Object secure.
Right, he's now free. And I get to use him. Splendid. Right, let's move you into flanking position. Take on this guy. The best I can do is moving you over here, so let's hope that's enough. Not really. Let's risk firing my weapon and hope I get super lucky somehow. Oh, I love it, like the last minute, gun goes to the top left. Okay, sniper. You have not hope in hell from hitting him there. I could run you here though and you should be able to get him. I know that's full cover there, but I reckon maybe we'll get a better flank here. Yeah, 98%, come on. But pistol, you've got to completely kill him here. Yes! Sorry to smack my mic, because I was so happy. Yes! Fucking yes. Oh, it's so bloody satisfying. Oh, we win. Nice. Job done. Soldier's wounded. Oh, that's Kelly. I hope she's not wounded for long. I wonder what she was wounded by. Because she didn't lose any health, so I assume she was infected with something. Well done. Starving him was a success. Turning to base. Okay, press any key to continue. Splendid. Oh, I'm so pleased with that. So pleased. That wasn't a flawless though, was it?
After a mission like that, spirits are gonna be
gravely wounded here. Cooper? Oh, what, but I healed you. Is that because it was only on like active healing? I was worried about Kelly the whole time with the little plus next to her. Why? But I healed you, Cooper. You're fine. I used the medi... Do you need to be looked after back here? Okay. Okay. Kelly can either have Blade Master, which does 2 extra damage on all sword attacks, or Phantom. When the squad is revealed, this soldier remains concealed. I'm going to go for Phantom, because that sounds really useful. For when we are revealed, she can still remain concealed. That's awesome. Unless, obviously, she's the one that reveals it. Nice. Lombardy can upgrade. She can get Long Watch, which means Overwatch is triggered with squad sight rather than just their own individual sight. Or return fire. When targeted by enemy fire, automatically fire back with your pistol once per turn. I think I'm going to go with that, because that seems quite a useful ability, return fire. Not the other one isn't, but kind of for how I play. Okay, medical protocol or combat protocol. Send the gremlin to an enemy to jolt them, dealing guaranteed damage. That is quite useful. Guaranteed damage is always good. I think I'm going to go with medical protocol, though. It can heal and stabilize. The gremlin has a single charge. If the medkit is equipped, the gremlin can gain... will gain an additional charge. Nice. Yeah, I'm going to go for medical protocol. And unfortunately, Cooper didn't get promoted, and she's a bit hurt, so we'll need to deal with her. We've got autoloader, Illyrium core, 3 trooper corpses, 2 sectoid corpses, and 1 officer corpse.
Now that we've got some help, we can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from
our
ship.
Oh, splendid.
To make room for new facilities. To clear out these rooms,
excavate.
First, we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space
equip
for new facilities.
My engineer.
Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander.
Nice.
Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Lovely.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Okay, we'll check that out in a minute, but can I... okay, we'll go listen to this first. I want to see how Cooper is.
Hello, Commander. The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Sure thing, Optimus Prime.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
Okay. But how is Cooper, seriously?
Commander, our current position is here, just outside Resistance Headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies. The councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region. Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the aliens' attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Okay, contact the resistance in the Black Site region. Research resistance communications, fly to the Black Site region, make contact.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Fire Axis. Time to investigate 7 days. Commander, after our recent success, members of the resistance in eastern US have brought us reports of activity we may want to investigate. We'll get a scientist as our reward.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay. Ooh, hello.
Commander. Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one.
Okay.
On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
Okie dokie. Well, that's 7 days remaining for that scientist mission. That's scanning sites. That's gaining intel. I see. Supply drop in 15 days, clear alien debris in 5 days, and the research is there. Can I go back and armory? How long until... is there a memorial?
What we can to honor our fallen soldiers, Commander. It's not much, but it gives our people a chance to pay their respects.
Oh, of course, those two from the gate crash episode right at the start. Well, that's good. Let's just go back. I want to see my available soldiers and how few soldiers. It's 12 days until Cooper can come back. Okay, well, I'm going to wrap up the episode here. But for those that I've got available, obviously we've got a custom pool that should be coming in with more troops. We've got rookies. I don't know if on kind of basic missions it's worth going in with the rookies early on or what. But I'm going to go through and rename... obviously the four key ones that I have been using, the Grenadier, Specialist, Sharpshooter, Ranger, Kelly, Lombardy, Ruiz, and Cooper, as four Total War YouTubers. I'm thinking I'll probably do it considering that I'm actually going to record some more Sins of a Galactic Empire after I finish this recording, I think I'll name it after the four Total War YouTubers that I'm doing that Let's Play with, which is Warrior Sparta, Alex the Rambler, Pixelated Apollo, and Jackie Fish. Now, seeing as Janky Fish did kind of screw me over in the last Sins of a Galactic Empire episode, if you haven't checked that out, he didn't screw me over, but he got me back for something, I could make him the wounded Cooper, or we could make him the recruit. So you guys let me know if we should rename Cooper as Jackie Fish, or Ben Thomas, the rookie, and then we'll take that rookie and the other three, we'll rename and completely change them into the Total War YouTubers and do the next mission with them. We need to do the scanning first, it would seem. But that's where I'm going to wrap up this part, guys. So I hope you've enjoyed. I had a lot of fun. I am loving this game. I'm going to try and upload these a little bit more regularly because I know it's been a fair few days in between parts 1 and 2. So expect these a bit more regularly now. Keep the tips and advice coming. And obviously, if you've got any character like templates you want to send to me, then either email them to me, contact@lanhighx10.co.uk, or go to the character customization video linked in the description and copy and paste the template with your filled out character there. Until next time though, don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, take pride and join the Legion, check out my affiliates and sponsors, XMG, Green Man Gaming and GT Omega Racing. Until the next one, ciao for now, Commander.